guys, PonyGirl0011 here. Welcome back, and today we're in our Speedpaint. And today's Speedpaint is of my characters Candy and Ricky from one of my comic ideas, because I have a bajillion of those things. Anyways, I didn't post a Speedpaint last week, and I think I mentioned in my last Speedpaint that the reason why was because I went camping. And so I probably would have gotten this finished sooner and probably wouldn't be like having to do the coloring today if I hadn't gotten sunburned, because we were the campsite we were at was right near a beach, so of course we went to the beach to go swimming and stuff, and I always forget that I sunburn easily until I am sunburned easily. It's a very horrible thing. So I got really badly sunburned, and so for a couple days I was just in so much pain just lazing around the house like so that was not very fun, and it's still a little bit itchy on my back, so, but it's almost gone, so that's always a good thing. So I was dealing with sunburn most of this week, so yeah. Anyways, about this picture, when I was originally doing it, I didn't finish the bottoms of the characters or Ricky's left arm. My right is left. So, yeah, I was like, oh, that's fine. I'll just crop it out in the final product. And then I decided to do a background, and that was my great mistake. Because most of the detail was to the bottom of them and to the right. Like, there's like two gravestones below them. And a whole bunch of stuff to Ricky's, actually, his left, my right. I get so confused by this stuff. So, I decided to crop out the bottom because that just looked weird, but, Ricky's just gonna have a weird-looking arm in the final product because I'm not going to crop out so much junk because that would just make it look weirder than it already does. So, you're just gonna have to deal with that, so just ignore his arm, okay? Okay, that's good. I'm glad we're at an agreement. So, that's kind of what happened. Also, they have juice boxes, because in their story, they drink juice boxes. It's just their thing. You know, juice boxes are amazing. So, yeah, that's what happened. I didn't put any print on the juice boxes, because one, I'm lazy, and two, that would require too much effort, and three, I had already inked and drawn and colored everything before I realized I hadn't put anything on there, and that wasn't very helpful for future me. Past me should have added that detail, but she forgot. Also, I drew hands because I need to work on hands, and I like two out of three hands. Again, Ricky's left side, my right of his left, side's confusing. That hand. Yeah, I cringe every time I see it. I try to ignore it. But I like his other hand, and I kind of like Candy's hand, because that looks cool. But otherwise, that's kind of weird. Yeah. Speaking of their comic, I'm trying to work on it, so hopefully maybe I'll finally finish a comic, because, like, I think the furthest I've ever gone in a comic is maybe 3-5 pages. Also, I did a background for this. I'm not sure if I mentioned that. I barely ever do backgrounds, but I was like, hey, why not draw backgrounds? So I did that, and it's like a graveyard thing, because story reasons. I also messed up on that road behind them, too, that you'll see in a little bit. Because the colors wanted to work because of the paper. Of course, I had to use the paper that hates my watercolors. Though, the paper didn't warp as much as I thought it would. That was nice. It actually straightened out pretty easily after I flattened it under some books. It actually straightened out quicker than my normal watercolor paper. Still not going to use it willingly with watercolors because it hates the pigment. Still, it looks nicer than I thought it would, so that's always a good thing, right? Right? So, yeah. What was I supposed to say? Oh, yeah. I've been working on my YouTube page thing, so I have a temporary banner up there, just stuck there, because every time I try to put a normal banner, YouTube's like, oh, that's too small, or oh, that's too big, or oh, the file size is too big. I'm like, YouTube, just make up your freaking mind. So, I have a temporary banner up there until I get something better, so it may look a little weird. Just, yeah, if you want to go check it out before I put something better up there, you may as well just look at it in all of its weird glory or whatever. So yeah, that's what I've been up to. So I discovered there was like a way to add more recommended pages stuff to there. So I just put up people who need more subscribers. Basically anyone I'm subscribed to who has less than 100, I just stuck up there and put in order of who has the least subscribers to who has the most subscribers. So if you want to look at that and find some people to subscribe to, you might as well check out that. So, because I like to promote people. Because I'm a nice person. At least I think I am. Anyways, wrapping up the video. The final product is coming up right about... We stop fighting cats. Right about now. There you go. I hope you guys enjoyed. Like, comment, whatever. Have a nice day. Bye!